Okay, we're gonna go through though. So the biggest problem here is spelling. So they all look very similar. So it's very easy to mistake these, and there's not much more to say. You know? 就是把它记下来，然后自己在自己脑海里面，就是脑袋里面分清楚哪一个是哪一个，OK？这个 AL 加上来，就是这里是一样的。Thought 这个后面有 T，所以是跟 thinking 有关系。Through 有一个 R，RO 就是通过。Thorough 是彻底的，这个彻底。然后 tough，好，见仁见智，right？So, however you remember it, that's the way you remember it, but you have to be careful because it's very similar. Alright, touch and contact. 天哪，这个 contact has 联系还有触摸的意思，接触。我觉得因为中文这个是别，这个是可以是比喻，可以是一个，可以直接是碰到啊，摸到，right？So, touch，contact 可以是这个吧？touch 应该是摸到，contact 撞到，有时候 make contact 是撞到，所以 it's okay，get in contact with touch，get in touch with。因为这个好多不同的固定搭配，所以有一些人，他们就是会很容易混淆。所以 get in touch with 也可以，对吧？也是联系的意思，对吧？是啊，我只是在这里给你注意一下啊，你怎么去记住是都是由你决定啊。Alright, train, practice, exercise. You need to train your body 是对的，you need to exercise，不可以说是 practice your body，不可以说是，you need to exercise your body，exercise your body 可以，practice your body 是不行的。如果你说 practice yourself 也不对啊。OK，and then true entry，这个最严重的是 truet 这个写法，哎，不知道为什么好多人是写成了这个 tour。Alright, let's go down to this one. Until now, up to now, even now, still so far. I think this one's gonna take a little longer, so we'll do this next time.